what we saw there could happen to any of us. Fortunately, it is the responsibility of the United States Air Force to prevent such disasters. The old lantern of Paul Revere's time has given way today to such modern things as the electronic eye, which sweeps the sky both by day and by night to prevent the arrival of any unwelcome intruder. So let's look now at our all-important radar defense screen.
From now on, I don't think there'll be the slightest trouble with your room. Your domestic problems are completely solved.
No, that's good.
I've even learned to fly. In offices and schoolrooms, too, robots have learned to turn on the lights. One little robot, a very small but intelligent brain, don't look now, but this motor car is simply full of robots.
Fixed. Close loop control. As